Katy Perry's shoes yanked off shelves after she says she was saddened when they were compared to blackface. The loafers pictured here, which was offered on Dillard's website until it got taken down. The blackface controversy is over the Rue-faced slip-on loafer and Aura-faced black heel sandal. Those are pieces in her Katy Perry collection that her site touts as designed 100% by Katy Perry. USA Today reports the shoe was pulled off her official website. Multiple retailers have taken the shoe off their sites. Social media was abuzz about the footwear, with many saying they resembled blackface. Perry issued a statement to People about her controversial footwear, saying, "I was saddened when it was brought to my attention that it was being compared to painful images reminiscent of blackface. Our intention was never to inflict any pain. We have immediately removed them." It's just the latest in fashion missteps with pieces that many are finding disrespectful. Gucci recently issued an apology for its balaclava sweater that many said was offensive. "We are fully committed to increasing diversity throughout our organization and turning this incident into a powerful learning moment for the Gucci team and beyond," the fashion house said.